So after 6 years of collecting camera equipment, it's about time to start doing something with it. So why not start a vlog? But how do I make my vlog different to everyone else's? Maybe we could do some cool transitions? Or maybe transitions don't really matter.
But then, why would anyone watch? Why should anyone watch? I guess we'll find that out later.